Miss Chips, when did you get here? No, just an acute muscle strain. Can't move my neck or back right now. Ugh, poor me. Beats me. I was finishing up my dance practice when Saban called me from the door. I jerked my head back and suddenly I couldn't move. My doctor said it was a sprain. I wasn't doing any intense moves. Anyway, the upshot is that I get to take a day off. Since this doesn't happen often, why don't we sneak out and have some fun? I recently discovered a really cool store. Not. Why do I have to be lying down? This is boring. Unless Miss Chip stays here and keeps me company, I won't take no for an answer. I can't sleep. I don't want to waste our time together. Okay, that's a deal. Your fingers are so soft. Saban just put out an explanation for canceling the announcement. Now everyone's worried about me. Maybe I should make a post on social media to reassure the fans. Great. And I'll throw in one of my stunning selfies. Thank you. Jeez, my hair's so messy. I may not be able to move, but I get to spend a lazy afternoon in bed. Not a bad trade-off. Okay, done. They're all praising me. I can tell Kiro must have put on weight. No, I haven't. It's the bad angle. Since you put it that way... Why'd you stop? You're acting awfully suspicious. Why won't you let me see it? Ouch! Did I scare you? Don't worry, it's nothing serious. Just a muscle strain. It hurts me a little when I move, that's all. Oh? You got me a gift? How nice! What's in it? You're right. How beautiful. Is it a drink? Or a perfume? Is this a... perfume. massage oil. I remember. The show was filmed around the time the award nomination came out. You had a crystal ball or something? I'm gonna try out the gift. Smells good. I like it. Should do it. You were the best gift I ever got. Okay. But I assume I need to take off my clothes first. Oh, I don't need to take it off? Yes, Master. Almost. And I don't feel like sleeping right now. I almost fell asleep because I wasn't feeling well. Thank you. It was a great gift. I like the way you touched me. I find that, like animals, humans also enjoy being caressed or having their hair stroked. Yeah, it does feel good. And it feels even better if the one touching you is someone you hold dear. Wait, you're messing up my hairstyle. I'm happy as long as you're around. And sometimes, I want a little intimacy with you. I don't want anyone else. I just want Miss Chips. I'm not done unwrapping my gift yet. My gift is you, of course. Take a guess. Since you're my gift, I'm going to take it slow and unwrap you bit by bit. Time to open my gift. You know, you're incredibly special to me. A gift I've been waiting for my whole life. Relax. The door is locked.